Hi, please see this video for taking measurement for uniform pant. We must require the measurements for the pant length, its waist, seat, thigh loose, bottom, knee loose and butterfly. And as we said earlier, it's advisable to wear a pant before making the measurements. First we go for the pant length. Tape should be started from the waist to this bottom. Then the waist measurement. Then go for the seat. Then thighs loose. Then bottom loose. And finally, butterfly. Hope you understand.